I'm so excited because I'm gonna go to the High School of Performing Arts. I mean, I was dying to be a serious actress. Anyway, it's the first day of acting class and we're in the auditorium and the teacher, Mr. Karp, puts us up on the stage with our legs around everybody, one in back of the other, and he says, okay, we're gonna do improvisations. Now, you're on a bobsled and it's snowing out and it's cold. Okay, go. Every day for a week we would try to feel the motion down the hill. Every day for a week we would try to hear the wind rush, feel the chill. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul. Turns to me and he says, okay, Morales, what did you feel? And I said, nothing, I'm feeling nothing. And he says, nothing could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing, except the feeling that this bullshit was absurd. But I said to myself, hey, it's only the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan. Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Karp, he would say, very good, except Morales. Try Morales all alone. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. The kids yelled, nothing! They called me nothing. And Karp allowed it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful. Be an actress, never. Jesus Christ! Went to church praying, Santa Maria, send me guidance, send me guidance on my knees. Went to church praying, Santa Maria, help me feel it, help me feel it, pretty please. And a voice from down at the bottom of my soul came up to the top of my voice from down at the bottom of my soul. Here is what it said. This man is nothing. This course is nothing. If you want something, go find a better class. And when you find one, you'll be an actress. And I assure you that's what finally came to pass. 6 months later, I heard that Karp had died. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul.